Hello everyone, Mike Mixon from Keyboardamerica.com here in Lewis Beach, Delaware, and welcome to this week's Genos, CVP, Tyros, and Keyboard Song of the Week and Buttons class. This song is a great one, You Needed Me by Anne Murray. It's in Book Bundle 3. Now, if you do not have Book Bundle 3 or you don't have any of my bundles, you can now download the sheet music individually on my book bundles page for just the price of the music. And I'm going to send you out my custom music. You're going to get the MIDI file and you're going to get the setting to load into your Genos. And they work in the Tyros too, my settings. So it'll be a lot of fun and you get a lot for the price of a single sheet music. So let's take a look real quick at the music for You Needed Me. Okay, so you can see on the music here in Genos, it was unplugged ballad, tempo 78, and on the Tyros, acoustic 8-beat ballad, tempo 78. Now, we're in bank 12, registration 3, book bundle 3. We're starting out with intro 2, variation A, variation C, and remember, you're going to learn how to play chords like a champ if you follow my chords here. Hold the red notes down as you go to the next chord. So I do all that work for you so you can learn how to play chords like me without even trying to think about it. Okay, so if you use my MIDI file, remember that it's going to be, the score is going to be on assignable B, because if you've loaded my settings, then I have all these assignables ready to go. So B is there for you to have the score on there. Now also remember, on the MIDI file, you'll see the score, any extra notes that I played, in case you want to try and do what I'm doing, because I'm not playing it as simple as I used to for lessons. And by the way, this week's song, You Needed Me, was a suggestion from one of you guys out there, Giselle. And if you want to make suggestions and do things, please use my comments section under the YouTube video. It's great on my YouTube channel. I answer every comment that's on there, look at it, and everybody can share with each other what they're thinking, and it just makes us better. So, on OTS number 1, we have C7 pad production, and that's volume 100. Now, I normally put it up to 127, but for this song I didn't because of the style. On OTS 2, I've got a steel acoustic fingered guitar. Now, that volume I do have up to 127. On OTS 3, there's that C7 pad production again. And that's got a nice sound under the piano, by the way. Explore that. And on OTS-4, on the left hand, I have Seattle slow strings. So on OTS-4, we've got something important to look at. Now, those Seattle slow strings are at 38, and of course, the C7 production is at 100. So let's zoom out real quick so we can actually see exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, right over here you see my left is on. Now this is important. Make sure you put on the left hold, because that's going to hold that string sound while you change chords. That's a great feature. And of course, if you push the black button above it, you're going to see Seattle slow strings in there. And that's got to be set up that way in OTS-4. Okay, so let's take a listen to the finished product of You Needed Me by Anne Murray. Okay, notice that I'm not going to hold the chord down, by the way, on the intro.
Mm-hmm.
a little you needed me, and you saw a couple extra chords I threw in there for you. And of course, the MIDI file will be played through perfectly for you, and you can see all the grace notes that I played on the screen and all of that too when I email everything out. Okay, so I did make some chord changes on the music, of course, and put all the variation changes on there, everything like that. And hey, by the way, not one comment on my 4th of July shirt, my American flag shirt. I was laughing. I said, not one person said anything about my shirt. Anyway, back to the usual Keyboard America shirts. So remember, you can go to our video lessons page, and that's the best place to find videos, see news information, learn how you can purchase things. Same thing with the book bundles page. You can go there and do that. And I love this new digital retailer because I don't get any of the money. The publisher gets it, but by the same token, you don't pay shipping on book bundles, especially for all you guys overseas, outside the United States, Canada, and all that. And plus, if you have one bundle, two bundles, three, whichever ones you have, you don't have to buy that whole second bundle to get the song I'm doing every week. So it's really great, and you still get all the benefits of getting my custom music and everything that goes with it. So until next time, this is Mike Mixon from KeyboardAmerica.com saying have a great day, keep playing, and I'll see you real soon.